guilty of first-degree murder. A jury just convicted the man who killed Natomas librarian Amber Clark in December of 2018. It took jurors just more than 2 hours to reach that guilty verdict for Ronald Say, who murdered her in an ambush-style attack outside the North Natomas Library. She banned him from that library months earlier for harassing people.